going up for a while. If y'all fuck with it, it's real personal. Tell me, what was the first thing you thought of when you found out that I was back? Let me hit my nigga up and try to get him on the track. Or shit must be going Gucci, glad to see you got the time. Maybe what the fuck had to happen for this nigga to come back to the rhymes? No law, right? Cause sleep doesn't come peacefully, and the rawness of my nerves got me hoping niggas got beef for me. And a part of me low-key hope that I lose till I step out and call my own damn bluff. All of a sudden people don't speak to me, but the other way around, all of a sudden we speaking equally. But where was y'all at when I was drowning in decency? Secretly wanna sleep with me like I'm playing along. Think about that while you lip-syncing my song. But don't never say you feel a nigga. 11 years ago I probably really killed you niggas. Nimbus killed you niggas. You see me playing in some shoes you trying to fill, but you can't even foot the bill. Empty cup in your hand, just hoping that we can fill you niggas. If y'all got goosebumps or that raised the hairs on the back of y'all's necks, I'ma give y'all a little bit of time to let that shit calm down before I start the stacking. Catch y'all's breath, and you catch mine. For wisdom, I just hit you with the scope. Talk about so many hats like you're not standing with the Pope. This must be a fucking joke. You ain't even realize me feeling you with hope. I eat breakfast to get my weight up while y'all dumb ass out here steady treading rope. But fuck it, I only do this for the team. Eyes blue, I cry purple, bleeding something in between. Some say there's no way I'm human, so I must be a machine. I try to describe the image, but it's nothing you could perceive. But let me try though. No stars, blue skies, trees grown from bone. Good and made from the same wood where I chill at alone. Mass made out of mirrors, flowers keep me in the zone. With these icy mountains breaching the unknown. And I've been gone for so long, it feel like I'm new here. Flight records show that I've been gone since before the new year. And if that's true fear, I consider it subjugation, cause it clashes with my plans to elevate you. How the fuck else could we hear you niggas? Yeah.